What's up, guys? It's the Wanderer here, and it's about time we did this. Fallout 4, the one game that inspired me to start doing YouTube and to begin with, besides, you know, just wanting to do it in general. I wanted to do this a long time ago, but of course, as we all know, shit happens. But hey, it happens, so it happens. I've already played this game a lot whenever it came out in October, I believe. November, yeah, early November of 2015, which is now 2 years ago. I hope you guys had a happy new year. However, finally, do a Fallout 4 Let's Play. It's gonna be great. I do have mods on, so we don't have to worry about getting interrupted by trophies and the like shit. So, let's not waste any time, let's just jump right into it. Start a new game, yes. Loading screens. I'm gonna be trying to cut out the loading screens for you guys because I know they take a long time. Unless I'm talking and then I'll just finish talking and then we'll just skip the loading screen. I just want to be able to make the experience as smooth for you guys as possible. I don't really have a set goal of what we're gonna be doing. I know we're gonna play the main story, of course, and side quests, but I don't know if we'll play through the entire thing. Mainly because I've racked up about 300 hours on this game. That's a lot of 30-minute videos. Alright. See you guys at the end of the cutscene. Da-na-na.
In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. Then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war. War never changes. War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Sounds good. Alrighty. and we are going to be playing as a male character. And, let's think. Kind of want to be a fat guy. Sometimes I don't. Muscles, bro. Alright, so I don't exactly know what kind of playthrough we'll be doing. I don't know. I was thinking about doing like a role-playing type of thing where dress up like a Solid Snake or something like that. But that'd take way too long for me to make him again, because I made him for one character. And it took way too long and it turned out awful. I can't do that whole thing. Like, ooh, whoa, whoa, whoa.
That's my handsome guy.
Exactly. However, he won't be looking like this in a minute. Yes. Okay, I could be black. However, I don't want to hang from a Christmas tree. Asian. Maybe. Alright, somebody's not going to take nobody's shit. I like it. Alright, ginger, no. Interesting. I got too many things to say, no. This guy who looks like he probably takes his kids to Chuck E. Cheese every now and then. And then he tries to hang himself in the bathrooms. No. Oh god, no. For the love of god, no. Will Smith? I could be a legend. Nah. Oh god, no. Fuck no. No, that's even worse. We're not getting better.
Oh, so old.
Alright, let's do this. I'll try to make this quick.
Not bad. Not bad.
Sharp chin.
So handsome.
Looks good. Bring the ears in down a bit. Down.
Hun.
Up.
You think my eyes is too big?
Color. Brown. I have brown eyes. And I would make this guy look like me,
that's
but
the reason I said yes when you
I don't got time
now.
For that. Really?
Looking good, if I do say so myself.
I could make a funny looking character. Might do that with the wife. Interesting.
Sean totally has your eyes.
We could, you know, just go with some random stuff and then do it later. But see, here's the thing. Whenever I try to do that with my survival character, whenever survival mode came out, apparently it came up with a nasty little thing. Basically, my character's face kind of, you know, disappeared forever. It was really weird. Had to wear a mask everywhere. Sun-kissed.
You have such strong cheekbones.
I might actually upload a picture of it to my Instagram so you guys can see it, because it's pretty weird. It's pretty strange. He's mixing his mouth. Hair. No. Firebrand, no. I thought about going with Colonial, but no. I can't spend too long on this.
Did you put a little color in your hair?
I'm glad you can see in the future, but yes. Yes, I did. Let's go with a dark brown.
This new haircut's really working for me.
Yeah, it is. Looking sexy. That's why she said yes. Get your fucking eyes out of here. Handsome.
So handsome.
Well, with that nose, I'm pretty sure I won't be having a twosome, so yeah, I guess hand will be next thing in line, so. But no. I am Sir Sideburns, and you will respect me, because war never changes.
Gettysburg. Ooh, an honest Abe. I guess I could be on a penny.
I do want to be on a penny. Ooh, I could do a Joel from The Last of Us playthrough. Well, that'd be pretty good. That should be a pretty good idea. If you guys like that type of shit, yo, just comment down in them comments, bro. Hey, yo, homie, bro. Get this game going, bro.
What do you think, hon?
I'd be like, boy,
beard or no beard?
I ain't got nothing else to do right now, so let's go, bro. Of course, I got other stuff to do, of course, but, you know, still. Always helping pertain to the fans. You know, the three people that actually watch my videos. Okay, I can't do this for too
Such
long.
Such a cute nose.
Yeah. Line it up. Down. And I should probably talk about the mods while I'm doing this. I got some random little mods.
Roguishly handsome or handsomely roguish?
I don't want to go with anything too big, mainly because I don't want the game to crash. Mainly because whenever they came out, I got a bunch of big mods. That was a bad idea. Really
I love
bad.
That face.
I couldn't run the game. It was bad. Looks good. Hey, it looks good. I like it. Body. This is a muscular look. Alright, let's go with extras and then we'll just go. Markings, no. Blemishes. Yeah, we'll do a little bit of markings. Nothing like this. I also thought about doing a Joker playthrough because that's actually pretty simple to do. I thought, nah.
Oh, looking good.
Take those off. No. I don't know why people would want this on their actual character. Unless you're actually doing, like, you know, role-playing and shit. But if you want to do that, bro, go ahead, bro. Maybe, actually. I might. If I could change the opacity of it, I would.
I clean up pretty nice.
Good. All this is good. Markings. Remove freckles. Except. Alright. Let's jump on over to her
My
real
turn,
quick.
Big guy.
We're not going to spend as much time as we did with him. I never did play a female character. Because I can't make her look like I want to. We'll do this.
Hon, you look as good as the day we met.
I don't know how I feel about that, but Gucci, bro. That's Gucci. I don't know why I said that.
I have the best hairdresser, I swear.
Yeah, you're welcome, because it's my money. And I need it now. Let's go to a Rosie.
Every time I see that face, I fall in love with you all over again.
Yeah, remember when it was covered with something, bruh? Now there's a kid over there. Because, you know, life. Let's make her actually a bit like that. Like it, respect it, accept. Alright, looks good. Triangle.
Let me just slide in here.
Just let me slide into your DMs. Thank you. Alright, we look good. Let me actually see if I can change the color of my facial hair itself. No, I cannot. That's a shame.
I clean up pretty nice.
Let's do this. Hey, that's Codsworth. Monsieur Cosworth.
Ah, good morning, sir. Your coffee. 173.5 degrees Fahrenheit. Brewed to perfection. And today's newspaper just delivered.
If I look that way, you can't hear him. It's really weird.
Thanks, Cosworth.
Of course, sir.
That's funny. I don't know if it's the same with you guys, or if it's just my shit dog bowl.
Never gonna find that dog.
One day. Hopefully. Nuka-Cola.
Nuka-Cola. Ice cold.
Ice cold.
Hey,
hello,
hon.
Wow, look at you.
Oh,
how a girl like me ever gets so lucky,
huh? I shall attend to young Shaw.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's.
Okay,
really
so
good
if I look left, I can't hear anything that anybody says. That's really weird. Ron Perlman? That's weird. Yeah, if I look left, I can't hear anything that anybody says. Well, him kind of, but you know. Can I actually drink it? Alright, so we looking good, bro. We looking Gucci.
Can you get that? It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
Alright. So whenever I appeared in the game, it came up with the little Vault-Tec. Go on, understood. Good morning.
Good morning. Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days.
Ring.
It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Urgency.
What's so important?
Why, nothing less than your entire future. If you haven't noticed, sir, this country has gone to heck in a handbasket. If you'll excuse my language, the big kaboom is... It's inevitable, I'm afraid. And coming sooner than you may think, if you catch my meaning. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Enough space?
But there's room for my entire family, right?
Of course, of course. Minus your robot, naturally.
But Codsworth, bro,
you're
he's gangster.
For entrance.
He's better
it's
than you.
Just a
He'll
matter
take your
of
spot.
Verifying some information. Don't want there to be any holdups in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. Won't take but a moment.
All right, hold on. I'm making sure I know how my... Okay.
Now, I can't wait for the world to end.
That's the spirit. Now, let's see.
Three. All right, so we have 21 points. Interesting. Alright, bring that to 5, bring this to 3. Strength and intelligence, but 4. Okay, cool. Charisma will put on 4. 6, 3, 3, 4, 4, 4, and 4. And for the name, same thing I always go with, Anthony. Except
wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Deb.
Mr. Anthony. Yo. Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
You heard Codsworth. Go on.
Alright, well, before we have to go take care of baby Sean, I have to go eat dinner. If people make you dinner, you gotta go eat the dinner. It should be pretty good. However, I will see you guys in the next part when we go take care of Sean, and hopefully we'll finally be able to actually get to this goddamn game. Peace. Alright guys, I am back to Fallout 4. I had to go eat dinner because I will not be a rude guest since I'm at my buddy's house. Him and his wife made some steak and some food. It was good. But hey, let's play with the baby, and the baby's black. Oh dear, I do not trust my wife.
How are the two most important men in my life doing?
The mailman's not here, so awkward. There's a spin. I fixed it, you little shit.
Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
And do what? Sarcastic sounds fun. Watch TV instead? I would say watch TV, but let's be sarcastic.
Will it be like that night in the park a year ago?
Sir? Oh, Dab.
Mom?
Dab.
You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Oh, Codsworth, he's such a bitch. Let's walk around the house. Wait, why is there a camera in front of the bed? I can pour it
on. We really need to get those vacation photos developed.
Yeah, we do.
War never changes. Got that right.
I'm fucking sexy.
No need to get dressed twice.
Whoa, bro. Your name's not Caitlyn Jenner, bro. Chill. Some is Bruce Jenner. It's Bruce Jenner.
Followed
I don't give a shit about what you say.
Yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes. Sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania.
Oh dear.
My God.
It's time to leave. It's time to go.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered,
this guy's pointing this way. Gotta run, gotta sprint. Fuck, shit, leave the children.
Just help me pack it up.
Stop being a useless whore. Gotta jump, come on, we gotta go.
That's absurd!
This really is local, like, goddamn.
Not on list. You don't get in.
I'm going in! You can't stop me!
Brotherhood!
Okay.
God damn it. The kids are catching up.
Run. Step forward.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
No, the kids are almost here.
Infant. Adult male. Adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
It's just an adult male.
Follow me. Come on.
What's gonna happen to all those people outside
we're doing
the gate?
Everything we can.
I don't know, I'm hoping
moving.
You're one of them.
Step on the platform! In the center!
Come on, broski. In the center. Have this bitch die before me. This dude's got gains, bro.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my God!
Hold
bye.
On!
Bye, bros.
Oh God!
Oh dear. I can't crouch. Interesting. I think the game crashed. Nope, we're good. Are we?
I hope we are. We better be. I'll be mad. Mr. Russell.
We did it. We made
it. Your name's Nora? Bro. And your name's Nora? Your name's Mr. Whitfield. Oh, no wonder, bro.
Step off the elevator.
Destroying that bitch. Oh, you've got an ugly face.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Sounds good.
Up the stairs.
All new residents, just this please way, proceed in an orderly
this way.
Fashion.
No, no, we don't get
welcome.
Female and
you just assume my gender?
Male.
Don't assume my...
Step over to the table, take a suit. Just step over to the table. Okay. Welcome. Pick up a suit right over there.
Neighbor.
Hey there.
There's some problem with our luggage. They're telling us to wait.
You'll need your suits before we can take you further.
Excuse me.
We've been waiting forever.
I'm guessing your name's Bessie.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you.
I'll be seeing you
follow
later.
Me.
Hey.
Just this way.
See? This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love
fucking money whore.
This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
Everything we had.
My mother and father down in D.C.
Sir?
Oh, God, honey. What if they didn't make it?
How long do you
think
they'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items
we
have to get through first.
Off the list
is designed to be fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Such a lovely family.
Hey there.
You have.
Yes, we're some
I
of the lucky
this
ones,
as your
right?
Home.
Whew.
This dude,
excuse me.
Bro.
Just follow your guide. He'll get you all situated.
Oh, are you guys gonna, you know, help him make sure his suit is perfect?
Hey there.
Just step in
guide.
Here and
he'll
put
step
your
you
vault
through
suit
the
on.
Process.
Okay.
Shh. It'll be okay.
All right, let's comfort. How you doing?
Who's my little guy? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
Okay.
Sean's acting up.
He was. Oh well. Again? Oh dear. Hey, don't have sex with her.
Contaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
I've seen this a million times.
Resident secure.
Yay for me.
Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In five,
hey, I'm frozen the wrong way.
3, 2, 1. Manual override initiated. Biogenic stasis.
Sounds good. I'm live, so that's lit as a motherfucker.
This is the one. Here.
Hello. Hello. Oh yeah, if you press X, or I'm guessing on Xbox One A, you start banging on this, bro. Lit. Bro.
At least we still have a backup.
A backup? Don't have sex with me. You have sex with me, bro. I'll fuck you up, bro. Like, I will murder you, bro. Worse than her. Fucking money whore. Oh no, she's dead. Is that what you guys are looking for? Them reactions? See, bro, you're supposed to press it twice in the same row. Let's go pick up my homie. Oh, I'm dead. Must be fucking freezing. Nigga, I must be cold.
Come on! There has to be a release! Come on, come on, come on! Oh, God!
Maybe this froze the bullet inside of her head.
I'll find who did this, and I'll get Sean back. I promise.
Probably won't do any of that. Let's go pick up my nigga, though. That's cause Jesus Christ is my nigga. Oh, that's my dude over there, bro. Wait. We're missing one. Alright.
Oh, God. Why would Voltaire do this?
Who knows? Money. But money is not important, right? Or am I playing the wrong game? Well, take some supplies, because I don't have an issue with, you know, feeding my addiction. Because I'm addicted to you, and I want it, and I need it. Hey, I got a new jumpsuit. Hello. See if we can find the fat fuck. Fucking Bessie. That's what I'm gonna guess her name was. She looks like a Bessie. Well, we got fists, so let's go fuck somebody up. Oh, Grody. Is that supposed to be scary? Like, oh no, a red roach. Run. Gotta run. Gotta blast. Alright guys, we'll actually be able to pick up speed later. Alright, I probably should show you guys this. I did install the mod, so I wouldn't be, you know, interrupted with my videos. Which did not work out well. We got legendary effects, castle revamp, Maxon's coat. A better Kate, lore friendly, get that up faster. Basically most of them I got are just, you know, hey yo, make the companions look different. Good chunk of them are. And then there's this one. This one is the one I'm scared about because I don't know how this one's gonna look on most people. I didn't see just about any of them. The only one I did see was... Oh wait, no, I didn't. Never mind. Good, I said anything. I didn't say anything. Did you say anything? Because I didn't say anything. I'm pretty sure you said something, though. Alright, let's go. Oh, felt good.
Giant.
Man, I don't need that.
Roaches?
Coffee cup, nigga.
What the hell?
Coffee cup, beer bottle. No, damn, fuck me. And yeah, I'm not exactly doing my whole yelling, oh my god, beer bottle, and all that, because I'm sure that's not fun. You guys can go watch GTA 5 YouTubers like Quibble Pop and all that shit like that. And I'm pretty sure whenever we're walking around, we'll probably go on rants about people. That's usually fun. People like to listen to people talk shit about others. And drinking out of sinks. I like to drink out of a sink. Recreation terminal. Fuck yeah, bro. What do we got, bro? What we got? Let's play the tape, bro. I got skills, bro. Ready, minutes? Let's go. We'll see how we do. And we'll go from there. See, I have the Pip-Boy that came with the Pip-Boy edition, of course. That's why it's called the Pip-Boy edition. Aren't I smart? And I played just about all of them on there, and they're pretty fun. What's up, baby? God damn it. You money whore. Doot doot. Just gotta wait. go, bro. You're gonna take it, bro. You don't got the skill, bro. Alright, let's go. Ooh, I died, bro. Did you see that, bro? I jumped him. I don't know what the game's saying, bro. I jumped over your ass, nigga. You know it. I know it. Your Aunt Carrie knows it. Run! Black people. Black people. We're gonna... Boy! No! I do not approve of this message you're sending to the children of America. I think I'm losing my voice a little bit. I don't know. Come on, bro. You're gonna take it, bro. Oh, dear. I can't take it, bro. Ooh, where you going? Alright, we gotta outduke this dude. Cause I'm gangster as shit. Oh, he's dead, bro. Let's get some of that. Oh, dab. And then it basically reduces all over. And we'll go until we just die, cause I'm pretty sure it's about to happen. Oh shit, oh shit! Yeah, like that, see? I'm sure we'll play it again. Game over, high score, 9,500. Exit. Yeah. Top 10. No, bro, cause I know I'm in first place, bro. They're all just salty. Nope, damn it. Eject. Alright, let's go. That was fun. I enjoy the little things that they added in this game. Oh god, I have no personality whatsoever. I guess I'm just not feeling it today. But I need to start doing this, because I was going to basically just start hanging from the ceiling. I already feel like hanging from the ceiling, but, you know. Not today. God, I have no personality. Let's go. Nope. I'm pretty sure I already grabbed it. This dude, bro, you're gonna take it, bro. Bro, you're gonna take it. Feels good. You get some. You get some. Ooh, get them red roach meat. Ooh, feels good. Ooh, I'm gonna take that. Oh yeah, we're gonna cook it. It's gonna taste gooch. Alright, let's go. Sliding door, cause I'm addicted to you. And I want it. And I need it. Oh, it feels good. Get them stems, bro. We're gonna need them stems, bro.
What happened here?
Who died?
Where is everyone?
Am I gonna wear these? I will. Don't you worry. I need those.
Nice. Coming back later for you.
Oh, definitely. Dresser. Preserved cigarette pack. Mirror. I don't know why. I can't do it. We're gonna have to open up this. See, I would get up in the lore and all that shit. But you guys don't want us. Actually, you might. There's like that one person out there who's like, bro, you have to read the shit, bro. Here, I'll do something for you, bro. I'll click on it. Let it all load. Y'all can read it like, okay. I'll let it sit here for a second. Alright, and we all good. I'm not gonna do it for everything, because that took way too long. I probably could have just skipped it, but still. Bro, get them pre-war monies, bro. Get them hundreds. Y'all gonna take this. Alright, y'all gonna take this. Oh my God, my guy can't shoot for now. Back your shit up, bro. Ooh, watch out damage, bro. Watch out damage, bro. I don't know from what, but it hurt. Well, of course it's moving for the rad roach. I'm fucking stupid. Oh, God, I'm sorry, guys. This is really bad to sit through. And I'm sure my mic's crap, because it's always crap, because I can't afford nice things. Let's go. Fuck you. Is that going to pop up right there? Hello?
Is this all that's left?
Yeah, where's that cunt?
Is anyone alive?
Hopefully not.
Did anyone get out?
Nope. Oh, gotta get that rad roach meat, bro. We're gonna need it. Thanks, homie. Appreciate it. There we go. Okay. Let's flip that on. It looks good. 64K RAM. Okay. I don't know how that is, mainly because I don't have a computer. That's, you know, worth the diddly. Let's get that on. There's no difference between these. Ooh, we look good already, bro. Already styling, profiling. Kiss stealing, wheeling, dealing, jet flying. No. Jet flying. No, god damn it. Ric Flair. God damn it, I can't remember it anymore. It's been forever since I've heard it. All I know is I'm fucking bitches getting money and getting drunk on planes. That's all I know. That's all I know, bro. That's my life. Not really. However, I do like planes. I do like to fly on planes. Especially whenever it goes to New York. Oh, it's great. Whenever they land nice and safe on the Twin Towers. Oh, it's great. Oh, God. Ah, God, I meant it. Nice that landed nice and safe. Looking good for everybody. Also, of course, like I've already said a million times, I don't have money. So, you know, no DLCs for us. But we have mods. Mods are fun. Alright guys, so we're gonna stop it here. God, this was a crap video, I guarantee it, but fuck it. God damn, this was bad. This was a bad video, I know it was. I'll see you guys in the next episode. It should be out in like an hour. Then again, nobody's gonna see until it's like all the way done. And then, you know, one thing leads to another. I get like 10 subscribers and then somebody starts to watch it. And to whoever that is, you Gucci, bro. You Gucci. Like me and you, homie. Hit me up, bro. Angry Soldier 24. PS4, bro. Hit me up. In Steam. But either way, guys, like, comment, subscribe, all that. Oh, God, I'm awful. I'm awful at this. This is not who I am. Usually I'm energetic, but I don't know what's going on today, bro. I don't know what it is. It's something. But I'll have to see you guys in the next part. Peace, bros. Bye. God, that was stupid.